My name is Audrey and I come from Malaysia. I'm doing my PhD in aquaculture in University of Tasmania. I'm doing my research on lobsters, or people here call crayfish, which is more specifically like spiny lobsters. The problem in spiny lobster culture, although they come from the same rootstock, they have different growth rate. The ultimate goal for aquaculture is to produce fast growth animals. So what I want to see is what are the factors that contribute to the different growth rate in lobsters. In my PhD, I'll be looking more into the physiology factors, like how the lobster's body works, which will contribute to their growth performance. In the first experiment, I was looking into metabolic rate, so the oxygen consumption of the animal. Before I start my experiment, I'll measure the carapace length of the animals and I'll measure the body weight. So after a certain period of time, I will measure again. So you will see the correlation of the growth rate with the oxygen consumption. So I found that those lobsters with high metabolic rate will grow faster compared to another animal which is lower metabolic rate. Working with animals is really fun. You got a chance to learn the full life cycle of the lobster. It's really interesting when you work with living things. Tasmania is so beautiful. I told all my friends in Malaysia, you should come to Tasmania. This is the best place. Nice people, nice environment, nice place to study. It's really quiet, really peaceful. So it's best place to come.